Good morning. Hello. It is a little bit of a different location today because I am in San Francisco visiting my friend John, who has guest starred on my vlogs in the past. But he lives in San Francisco and I'm here visiting him, and I thought I might as well vlog for the memories. So that's where we are. I'm at their house, and we are about to go on a little mini road trip to Muir Woods to see redwoods, which I've never seen before, and I'm so excited, and go on like a little nature walk. And then tonight we have dinner reservations at a vegan restaurant, which I'm really excited about. And what else? I think we might go to the beach tomorrow and just hang out. I didn't bring a swimsuit, so I'm not gonna like go into the water. I know the water's super cold anyways, even though I love cold water, and swimming in cold water. And it's my first time in San Francisco, so I'm really excited. So yeah, that's my update so far. I'm just getting ready for the day. Just a little bit, because we're like, you know, going on like a hike or whatever. So just a little bit of something to get ready, but nothing too crazy. And then tonight, I'll get done up for dinner. But yeah, welcome to another vlog. Welcome to San Francisco. I'll take you around, show you the sights. Happy to be here. Forest spirits.
Great time.
John is battling with people on the road. And now we're headed to Japantown. Is there shopping?
Yeah.
For shopping and
lots
boba.
Lots of cutesy shopping things.
Boba is Thai, isn't it?
No, I think it, I don't know if it's Chinese or Japanese or I don't know what it is, but it's the rage here in the East Coast.
West Coast.
Where
I
am
thought
I?
You said West.
Oh, wait, I like how I said it's Thai, right? And you're like, no, but it's really hot, but I don't know where it's from, but it is really popular here in San Francisco. So.
Well, I doubled down on myself, and then I was like, well, actually, I know
John
nothing.
Doubling down? Never.
Doubling down? Never.
I've never known her to do that.
That's right. I don't.
Come in. Okay, that's the end. That's the update. What time is it? 18:37. It's 18:37. And we, this cutie,
well,
me,
hello.
This cutie back here, boop. We are on our way to dinner. We didn't go to Japantown because we decided to just take some
to
get ready. But we're on our way to dinner to
Wild Seed. But boba first.
Bear right.
And boba. Boba. Okay, John, what did you get?
Thai tea.
Why is it this color? What does it taste like?
It's Ceylon tea.
Is Ceylon orange?
I don't think so.
I'm not
pretty sure Ceylon tea is just black tea. It is usually that color, and it's condensed milk.
I got black tea, no sweetener, oat milk, and regular boba. Changed into my comfy clothes, and we are going to play Mario Party and have some drinks. Am I in focus? A little bit. So yeah, dinner was absolutely amazing. Went to a place called Wild Seed in Palo Alto, and it was really, really good. All vegan, a little pricey, but what can you expect from the area, you know? But yeah, that's our update. Back home. Now we're gonna have some drinks and hang out. And I'm so excited. Happy Monday. It's Monday. My last full day here, but I have the majority of tomorrow, and we are headed to the Height Ashbury neighborhood to do some shopping, and then we're going to a Japanese tea garden, and then we're gonna come home and have some drinks tonight. Hold on, I need to strategically place myself because there is a calendar with a full naked man on it. There we go. We'll just turn around. My morning meeting was canceled, so I got to sleep a little bit longer today, and I'm just now realizing that my hair tie, I don't know if you can see it, but it's broken. So I need to go grab another one, and then we're gonna head into town.